And this is why placement is key. I try to get my fire spirit. That mini P.E.K.K.A. does not bite for it at all. So I have to get my knight in there. I take two really bad hits, which I did not want to take. But I know I have just enough. Get my mortar in there. If I can get two clean hits, I'm good to go. I put my fire spirit down. And at that point, I pretty much figured that I had it. And I did. This mortar, man, is crazy.